So a new feature in iOS 11 is in the Maps app, and it's the ability to be able to look inside at some locations, particularly shopping malls and airports. Unfortunately, this is rolling out really slowly, so only a handful of airports and malls are available now. But let's take a look at how it works. So here I am just looking at a map, and I happen to know that the San Jose airport is one that works. So I'm going to zoom in and I can see the airport there. Of course, I could also search for it and just jump right to it. As I get closer to it, I'll be able to see that the terminal gives me a little look inside button. It's very tiny under the name there. So I could tap that to look inside, or I could just continue to pinch out to zoom in. And at some point, the interior resolves and I can actually see inside. And I can see individual stores and gates and everything like that. So this is really nice. It's nice to have a consistent interface. I know from traveling you can always get a map of the airport that you're in, but maps look very different. They're marked very differently. Just trying to get your bearings is really tough. And sometimes trying to actually get that before you arrive at the airport is nearly impossible. So having a consistent interface where I can scout out an airport or get around while I'm there will help a lot. And you can also do 3D view. So I'm just going to use two fingers and drag up to get kind of a 3D view if that's easier to help you navigate. And I can spin around to orient myself and see each place. And of course I could, you know, tap on a location to find out more about it. So this is really useful for airports. Notice there's also this Browse SJC button. So to browse the airport, that's the airport code. I tap that and I will get information about the airport in general on the left. Then I can also hit the L2 button, and you can see it's L stands for level. So I can go level 1, level 2, level 3. So that's how they deal with multiple levels at airports and malls. So let's try to find a shopping mall. It's pretty difficult to find one. So here I'm looking at Los Angeles, where I know that there are plenty. And even, you know, if I go to a mall, do you think would have this? You know, I can go to the Grove here, and you think since there's an Apple store there, but it's just the old interface here for just, you know, kind of marking the locations, the approximate locations of stores based on the external map. So let's go and find one. And I did find out that this mall here does. So you can see as I get closer it resolves and I can see inside. So now I can see individual stores here. I've got the same thing with doing a 3D view. I've got levels. So I could deal with that. And of course I can click on or tap on individual stores. To get information about them. So hopefully this feature will come to more malls soon and airports and maybe other indoor areas as well. So it could help us find our way around. Of course I'm showing it on an iPad here, but it's even going to be more useful to be able to use this on an iPhone when you're actually in the location walking around trying to find something.